Pretty good day. Trying to close the door on them. These workers at the laundry mat cleaners makes less than $9 under the table. The state minimum wage in Massachusetts is $9. These workers are getting paid $7.
As you can see, right, it looks more like a jail to me. I'm from the UFCW, Local 1445. And Bay State bought this union plant out of Somerville by workers, and they brought them in here non-union. Boom!
How much did they pay them?
We came in and we found out that there's a lot of trash in here, a lot of dirty clothes in here, a lot of dirty crap. So anyways, so we found out that the company is paying the majority of the workers in cash.
$7 an hour.
And not only cash, but they're paying them $7 an hour. So we would like to unionize this location for the workers to have pay benefits, for the workers to have union protections, for the workers to have respect and dignity on the job. That's the reason why we're here, and we thank you all, brothers and sisters, for coming and support us. Thank you.
Say what? Ain't no power like the power of people. There's a power of people outside.